I'm currently a Carolina Panther, and I'm thanking God for that opportunity to continue to play. This will be my ninth season coming up. And so I'm transitioning from Philadelphia to Carolina. I've never lived in the South, and just excited about what God is going to do. The Lord kind of gave me the insight to it maybe three games into the season last year, so I began to pray from that point on and try my best not to get frustrated. So I had to go through those prayer moments. Lord, if it's your will, let me keep playing. If it's not, just close every door. And but God opened up this door, and some of the doors that I wanted open closed. At the end of the day, no matter if it's football, no matter what career it is, whether it's ministry or not, I want to please God.